What happens if Duterte dumps the U.S.? Philippines President Rodrigo Duterte marked the week leading to his first 100 days in office with renewed attacks on the country and #39s alliance with the United States. For more details, click on the link below.